So the coloration, it's a little highly saturated, a little too yellow for my taste. That's quite good. A nice mix of sweet and tangy. That's what we like to see in good honey mustard. I would say the viscosity, that's just about right. That's pretty good. Well, we'll find out what the tummy feel is later, won't we?
I give this a category 5 out of 5.